great guys. Here comes Team Ireland.
So very similar to 10v10, the idea is that the fighters are 5-on-5, no more. 3 points of contact, once they go down, they stay down. It's last man standing. It'll stop the fight if there's 3-1.
So are you noticing that you hit 3 times alone?
No, you're hit once and you have 4 points of contact.
Right. Fantastic. Good luck to both teams. Ladies and gentlemen, can I ask you to give both teams a big, big welcome and a big cheer. Wish them good luck. Ooh, about to start.
Almost time for crunch time.
Five versus five people. If you've never seen this, you're going to see something very special. All right. So, basically, for people who don't know that word, how this works, it's the team that has people standing up at the end of the round wins the round. It's that simple. It's a very old sport.
Here we go.
Getting 5v5s. Two on each side. Ireland taking it slower than that. Paul's dominating the field. Here we go. Changing low center guy, attacking the Irish guy. He's still standing. Getting attacked. Oh, one Irish down. Polish managed to survive. It's 5-5. Oh, 2 men down on this one.
Oh, there's a free ball spinner chasing on the last two.
Oh.
Oh, there you go.
All down.
Right,
4-0.
And remember, folks, it's the best out of three. Tiny tank with a massive flag. Just down there, you can't miss it, it's like a sail on the cell tower. So go down there and speak to Mike Fraser or anyone else.
Oh, then you start round two.
Round two.
Oh, already an Irish him. Oh, gosh. Oh, nice shot to the butt. That hurt. There's armor there. And he's down. Taking nobody down.
Oh, wow.
Oh, he's still up. 4-1. Maybe the referee wants to stop that. Yeah, thank you guys. I got totally afraid for that. Irish guy. That's where you go. I will take my morning jogging and avoid all those big Polish fighters that want to hurt me.
The Poland win the first 5v5 fight at IMCF 2018. And a big shout out to Ireland, folks!
Also a big shout out to
Scotland. The Salt Tire runs around the list. Let's go to Scotland.
And you got
We got a cousins match, a fratricide match, Ireland versus Scotland. They're extremely good friends, and they're going to try to bash each other's brains.
So Scotland entered on the list, and if you look up to the far end of the list, you'll see Ireland preparing to enter as well. It is a competition of cousins. Let's big it up for the
Celtic Nation fight.
Headbutt party? Is that it?
We'll just try and get through the hugging.
Yep. So I can see Ireland brought a lot of flag game for the flag game.
Ireland stop and we'll just get back Monty now.
Okay, yeah, that's done. But one thing that amazed me is that Brendan, member of the team, I think he's still captain, right, Brendan?
Yeah, so, yeah.
Brendan Alpin, always bringing his number one fan, mom and dad.
Oh, yes.
I gotta give it a
We'll give both teams as much encouragement as we can for both Team Ireland and Team Scotland. Give them a cheer!
Ready for round two? Will the Scottish be able to do it again?
Scotland is the Ireland. Cheer on Ireland!
We have a grapple there, two more down. It's 3-2. 3-1. Scotland wins the first ever victory at the IMCF. Good job, Scotland. Good job, Ireland.
I felt right into my leg.
Come on, guys.
So, Scotland, well, I think we need to get Team Ireland the next year for Bali, yeah, for Monty, let's go, Team Ireland. We will try between the heats to grab
Poland and South Africa. Please report to the list. Poland and South Africa. Italy and France, please prepare.